More than 130,000 people have died in the Syrian civil war. But last week, we showed you an incredible story of survival. After a government strike in Aleppo, men clawed through the rubble and pulled out a toddler. Well, we've been wondering what happened to her. Today, we got this video. We are told that this is the 2-year-old girl named Gina and that she is recovering well.